and softball in the area round already this weekend. Class 6A, America's moving on with a 10-7 win over Timberview. 5A, Hanks over Lubbock Coronado, 12-6 in game three of that series. Chapin, El Dorado, and Jefferson season all came to an end with losses.